Today I'm putting a Kerf lining in for a guitar I'm working on. I use a reverse Kerf lining because it adds stiffness and rigidity to the sides. The Kerf cuts in the lining allow the piece to bend easy and form to the sides. Oh, hi girly. The linings provide enough surface area to glue the top and the back onto the rim. It takes a lot of clamps. I mean, a lot of clamps.